So, currently on the live server, if a Twitch drone hits a Maestro cam, it just opens it, and then you have to shoot it again on the inside to destroy it. Because they've changed it to do more damage, and because they've changed it to a laser, I'm curious to see if it does anything different, or whether it works the same. Huh.
Fuck you.
Huh. Well, that's interesting. So, Twitch now can't open it.